So, Ragnar Lothbrok, he's quite popular, isn't he? No? No, haven't heard of him. No, not him. He's Olav Tryggvason. He was a bastard, I have to say. He was one of the worst. What? All right. Well, Ragnar, there are a lot of... He was a rock star back in the days. There are a lot of... And when you're a rock star, or a Viking star, then there are a lot of poetry and stories connected. The most famous poetry from his sagas is from a time when he is thrown into a snake pit. And, of course, any brave man thrown into a snake pit, what does he do? He does some poetry. And I'm gonna perform that poetry for you guys now.
Nær dig.